So this is a fun question, right? We've got these horsepowers, human-powered aircraft, and I'm going to kill the screen so we have some space to work here, but what we've got is we have the person who can produce 0.3 horsepower. You're going to have to convert that to watts. They told you there's 700 and what is it, 46 watts in a horsepower. And so the ones you know how many watts you have, all right, but what you might think of it, instead of writing it like this, you're going to take the number that you'd convert it, and you're going to say that's the number of joules in 1 second. Because that's in 1 second how much output they have. But then you need to multiply by the total number of seconds that the person pedaled, right? So this dude, does it say who did this? Somebody. He rode the bicycle thing. Then the seconds cancel and you get the joules. That's going to give you the answer to A, if you will. You've got to find the total number of seconds that he was pedaling, right? Or she. I don't know if it's he or she. And then the next question is how many candy bars, 280 calories per bar, would the pilot have to consume to fuel up for the flight? So once you know this number, what you're going to do is you're going to take this number and you're going to divide by the number of joules per candy bar. So let's say this is 10,000. I have no idea. Actually, I do know the numbers, but it's not 10,000. Let's say it's 10,000. Then you're going to have to divide it by how many joules are in a candy bar, but they gave you the candy bar that says how much calories it is, right? What it is. It says there's 280 calories per bar. Now, by the way, this number should be, you're going to get a much bigger number than this. That's way small. You have 280 capital C calories, and then you have to convert that into joules. But note that the capital C calorie is a kilocalorie, not a little c calorie. It's all given there. Then once you know this number, that's how many calories are in a bar, you take the joules by the calories in a bar. The joules, if you convert this to joules, okay, to real joules, not kilojoules, then you will get how many candy bars he needs to eat. It's not a big number, by the way, the final answer.